شای مردان شعر یزدان قوت پروردگار
Yatharth and I met through friends, basically. But so we didn't know that we were from the same college. And when we met for the first time, I knew he's from Amity, but someone told me that he's from another branch of Amity. So actually, Yatharth found my floor.
एक दिन मैं fifth floor पे गया था, तो by chance मैंने उधर देख लिया, and then हम बातें आता करना शुरू कर दिए, and spoke to her for 8 hours that day. Continuously. So वो थोड़ा सा connect feel हुआ था.
You know, I always wanted to have this fairy tale kind of love, and I knew Yatharth is really shy and he would never propose to me.
Mera abhi birthday tha last year. Usne ek surprise proposal kara mujhe apni knee pe bend karke fir mujhe propose kiya.
So I thought that I will only do it, and I then obviously when I on his birthday we were at a function, at a friend's function, and then I just bent down on my knees and surprised him. With a ring and I proposed to him.
तो मेरे को मैंने उसको बोला था तू करियो ऐसे मेरे को ना डर लग जाएगा कहीं मैं भाग ना जाऊँ वहाँ से मैं.
And the funniest part is that I only started crying because it was the most emotional moment of my life.
मैं थोड़ा numb था मुझे समझ नहीं आता कैसे react करूँ तो बस फिर उसने ऐसे ring पहना दी and then we hugged and kissed each other. It was very sweet of her.
Yatharth is, I think both of them are quite similar. Yeah, they make a nice pair, very loving pair.
बहुत खुश हैं हम लोग कि एक और जैसे यथार्थ हमारी फैमिली में जब पैदा हुआ था आया था जितने तब हम खुश थे आज भाभी का के आने पे उतने ही खुश हैं सब अच्छे से हम प्रिपेयर कर रहे हैं कि उसका इतना अच्छे से वेलकम हो कि उसके लाइफ में उसको याद रहे कि कैसे वेलकम हुआ था उसका
They bring out different personalities of each other, different aspects of each other, and they've seen each other through various phases of life. Like I'll show you their photographs with Bhavika and colored hair and choti bachchi lag rahi hai, and Yatharth is this thing, which he is not right now. And they've seen each other through that phase into what they are today. And I think they've beautifully complemented each other.
Yathart in Bhavika is a gorgeous pair.
They're made for each other pair, actually. They complement each other.
Yaar, mujhe nahi lagta hai ki Yathart bhi isse zyada lucky ho sakte hain life mein. Matlab, she is the perfect woman. She has a character. She is responsible. She is mature. She handles Yathart bhi well. I wish meri bhi ek aisi hi ek wife ho aage kabhi life mein agar ho ya girlfriend bhi ho.
She knows what to do, when to do, how to do. I mean, she's become very mature now. I mean, I don't have any complaints about her now. She's a different person totally.
She was good in studies also. She's a nice girl. Kabhi unchi awaaz bhi nahi bola humse uske.
She's always been a very, very bubbly person. Just the name, like Bhavika, means sabko bhavuk karne wali. When I was a kid, I told my mom ki mujhe ek choti si doll chahiye, and that's what she gave me.
Bhavu karke hum usko bulate rehte the. To wohi bas wo aise hi dekhte dekhte kab badi hogi pata hi nahi chala. Aur abhi bhi agar main yaad karun to uski smile se hi main usko bahut yaad karti hu. Jab wo hansti hai, uski hansi bahut pyari hai. Room khali khali hoga. तो दादी बोली जा अंदर भाविका बैठी है मिल के आ तो वही अब रूम तेरा खाली हो जाएगा बिल्कुल और दादी के पास ही बैठी होंगी मैं बहुत वो लग रहा है पर अच्छा ठीक है अच्छा है देखो अच्छा लाइफ पार्टनर मिल गया है दोनों खुश रहो हमेशा
आप फले फूले भगवान आपको बड़ी देंगे बड़ों की सेवा करोगे मम्मी पापा की दादू दादी की अपने पेरेंट्स की हमारी आशीर्वाद है सबको आशीर्वाद है
is breaking softly and the night is glowing true I feel a million eyes but I can just see you no rain no thunder it's just your light your voice the heaven of our kiss so breathe
Both are quite sincere about each other. Our families are quite sincere about each other, and that's with the blessings of the God. And Dr. Saab, the father-in-law of Yathart, is quite sincere person.
It's hard for me to call her Bhabhi now. I call her Didi because I've seen her in that place always.
It's not Didi. It's
yeah,
Bhau.
It's Bhabhi now.
Just take some time off, have fun, and wishing you all the best for whatever you guys do in life.
बहुत बहुत अच्छे से अपने से प्यार से रहो. खूब anniversary मनाओ. God bless you.
भाविका एंड यथार्थ शादी मुबारक जियो का
वो अपनी फेवरेट है
वो अपनी फेवरेट है
आई थिंक यथार्थ भी सेम ही है इसके जैसा ही है कोई डिफरेंस नहीं लग रहा दोनों ही पागल हैं